Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
Wait, what?
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad came way back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, okay. You and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
All right, that was confusing.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time.
You right.
Up. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No part of the mythology like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom.
What the fuck are they talking about?
You know what truckers do?
What?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in haulage.
No shame
what?
In that.
If the
you
fuck?
Don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right.
What
all
the
right,
fuck?
All right. I see you still touching.
All right. What the fuck is going on?
How's Franklin doing over there?
All right.
Aw, dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet.
Puppet. You know, oh, my God.
He's his hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Yeah, he is.
He's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want.
There's a cop there. We're about to get caught.
Oh, shit. What's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
What you gonna do, oh fearless leader?
Okay, shit. I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JV-700 and get rid of the tail. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
This is actually pretty cool.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
I just want to see him try this.
Hey, I'm hanging out the side of this thing.
I see you, buddy. I see you. It's just one. I'm sorry, Franklin. We had to take that turn. We had to take that turn. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about that one.
Fuck this. Man, this ain't hood.
I knew it was. Franklin was right. Oh, deer got wrecked. That deer died.
Get off us!
Hey, this button's new. I thought you said the coast was clear when you boosted
it.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Did you see it? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Oh my god. Holy cow, dude. Holy cow, that was amazing.
Chicks up at the Procopio truck stop. Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
You right.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's...
Okay.
Obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
Damn.
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his Alpha Fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Oh, they took the car. All right. All right, they...
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Yeah.
Huh. Let's see, his phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
What the fuck? What was that? All right, my tires aren't that fucked up. But the car is, because it's not hitting over 50. This car ain't hitting over 50. I need another nice car. If I gotta take those motorcycles up here by cookies, I will. Oh my gosh, there's no cars. Holy fuck me. Hey. Oil Voltic, buddy. Hey, Voltic, buddy.
Hey, don't make me commit.
Give me a nice car, Voltic, buddy. You can take that blue beat up. That blue beater I just dropped. I'm sorry. She dead. She died. Why was she in the middle? Why was she in the road? I'm not even upset about that. That she was in the road. That man can keep her car. She got wrecked. She died. I hit the brakes, but I still plowed into her. I guess that's the story of speeding. Don't speed. Because when you need to stop, you'll plow into a person or something. I mean, that's the only thing wrong with this car is the massive blood stain on the front of it, but I mean, that's about it. Thank you. I go, what the fuck are you talking about? Don't shout out Gucci. Oh my god. I want you to know, this coil of Voltic just is peaceful as fuck. Fuck when driving it. Holy shit. You don't hear. You just hear some peaceful ass. I couldn't even hear the car driving when I was freaking listening to music. The only reason I heard it is because I was. I died. Thanks. What? There we go. That's how I want my testosterone in this Porsche. Hey, black guys at a church. I think that was a church at least. Non-stop papping that ass. Non-stop finger popping each other's assholes. Not. What are you guys doing? Finger popping each other's assholes? No, we weren't finger popping each other's assholes. Oh my god. Those two movies were absolutely fantastic in my opinion. Let's not listen to Gucci Mane.